Hey, this is the Swedish Guitar Nerd, and today I'm gonna demo a pedal. I've been going through my drawers and found this. The Boss HM-2 heavy metal pedal. And I've seen a lot of people complain about the metal zone. What is that, the MT2? And saying that that's the worst distortion pedal level ever in the history of mankind. Have you tried this one? Oh my god! It's the worst distortion pedal I've ever heard. It's discontinued. Boss don't make it anymore. For good reasons. However, if you like this sound, you can get it. Because Behringer are making a version of this. A clone of this one. Who would ever want this? It's not... I mean, it's called heavy metal. That's why I bought it. I'm a fool. I had a pretty good distortion pedal from Tokai that I used before. That's like a Boss DS1 clone. Worked great. But I suppose I wanted more, so I got this one. Bad choice. It's not very heavy metal at all. The only thing you almost can use this for, I would say, is kind of like Brit pop or something, where you use open chords. Because it's what it actually does, it sounds horrible, but what it does kind of good is keep the definition of the strings. So playing like chord, maybe black metal will work with this. If only I knew how to play black metal, because they are using the every string all the time. Hope someone makes a video of that. We have four controls. You have the usual distortion and level, where you control distortion controls the effect, and the level controls like the volume of the effect. And then you have something they call color mix in the middle here. You have the L, which I suppose is low, and then you have the H, which I suppose is high. It's not really the truth. These are like on a graphic equalizer, something that cuts and boosts certain frequencies. And the L for low is, yes, that's the bass frequencies, no doubt about that. So it's basically when it's at 12 o'clock, it does nothing, and then as you turn it back, it turns down the bass, and as you turn it up, it really boosts the bass. Really does. It's very boosted. And then you have the H, and you thought that would be treble. It's not. It's more like mid-range, I would say. You boost and cut the mid-range. Yeah, kind of interesting. I've heard that people that actually use this and still use this are Swedish death metal bands like Entombed. I don't understand how they can get any decent sound out of this. Here comes the sounds. We'll be right back. Yeah, this has been the Swedish Guitar Nerd demoing the Boss HM-2 Heavy Metal. So, if you thought you had a crappy distortion pedal, well, luckily you haven't got this one. Yeah, hope you found this interesting. See you soon. Bye.